Hello, I'm Hina Bhatt, and these are my artworks. I am inspired by roots, and roots not only as a form, but also the roots of our culture and our spiritual teachings and life. If you see these artworks, first somebody would think that it is Gandhiji's see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil, but actually here I have connected that our roots, which are very strong foundation for us and support us, if it starts becoming so dominant, it can stop us from looking beyond or hearing beyond or speaking beyond and reaching out to the universal oneness. They can be good supports, but it should not become restrictive in any way. It should not become confinement. And if you look at the Advaita principle, it is looking beyond just what is ours and accepting everything and everyone as being part of that core one universal God. And so here in this one, I have shown that when you experience that one light, you go beyond your roots and you free yourself and go much ahead. So these are the ideas which I have tried to convey in my artwork, and I have used pen and acrylic as my medium to work. Thank you.